Good morning, Calvary. I'm Danielle Amos, and these are the morning announcements. On October 2nd, during the Sunday morning service, our entire church family will be together, including the kids, in the morning worship service. Nursery will still be provided. On October 16th at 4 p.m., there will be a membership class for anyone interested in church membership or simply wanting information about Calvary. Members will be received on November 6th during the a.m. service. There is a sign-up sheet in the foyer for anyone planning on taking the class. Our next Unite service, a time when all of our preteens, teens, and adults are together for a time of prayer, praise, and reflection, will be October 30th at 6 p.m. Calvary is very blessed with lots of amazing talent. One such group is our choir. The choir practices on Sunday evenings at 4:45. You can see Janice Vincent with any questions. We hope that you can stay connected with us by coming to a life group Sunday evenings at 6 p.m., following us on Facebook, or checking out our website, calvarychurchfamily.com. Make sure to follow Calvary on Twitter, CMC Parkersburg, and also follow Pastor Rob on his Facebook, Twitter, and personal website. You can check out Calvary's YouTube channel, Calvary Memorial Church Livestream, for live streaming or past services. Let's go out and be a blessing.